like something today. Okay, yeah.
Everybody's gonna fight for people that's, bro. We really could have lost that game, bro. You feel me? Like, we made some smart possessions and came together on the end when it mattered. You feel me? I need big ass rebounds. He ain't ready to come back in and just play with aggression and energy and shit like that. But all this little shit, all of us, me, you, this nigga, that's dead, that shit, bro. Let's just play ball.
That part.
We all hooping with one another.
All I can tell the Trez, Frank, and I pull these, man, leave the man. I gotta be the bigger man. No, this is how we evolve. It ain't just about basketball. It's how we evolve as a human being. This is life. Challenges are gonna continue to come your way, but it's how you get through it, bro.
What is it about the dream that brings you guys coming back?
I think the culture and the atmosphere of it for real, man. A lot of people come out here and it's really just like the basketball community. You know, a lot of people don't have the means or have the money to be able to come in and spend on those teams and be able to see us play in a consistent NBA setting. So just being able to come out here and put on a show for them and just showing the love of them basketball, man, it's a great vibe.
I know, that's why I got the shot off.
I'm literally everywhere, bro. Like, I'm out there, like, literally a whole tour, you feel me? I got my camera crew and all that shit. Nah, that shit's gonna be crazy. You gonna see when I pull up out in New York.